This one is for the ladies. This Saturday, Dabo Swinney will host his first ladies clinic. I don't know if they wear pads for those.
I don't know.
It's Clemson's head football coach.
It is a clinic with a cause. Geoff Hart joins us now with more on this story. Geoff.
Well, Nigel, Dabo Swinney says as the head football coach at Clemson University, he has a platform, and it's a platform he plans to use as long as he's the head coach in Tigertown. Energy. Dabo Swinney has brought a lot of it to the Clemson football program since taking over as head coach last October. Now he and his wife Kathleen are focusing their energy beyond the field of play.
Because I do believe that one of these days, you know, Kath and I both will be held accountable. You know, we're going to meet our maker one day, and you know, he's not going to care how many games I won. He's not going to worry about all that. But I do think he's going to say, "All right, big boy, I gave you this opportunity. I gave you this platform. What'd you do for me?"
Inseparable since before their teenage years, they look forward to one day having a chance to make a difference. What they didn't expect was to have a platform for breast cancer research. In 2005, Kathleen was diagnosed with a gene that increases the probability of breast cancer.
It was a very sobering moment when this doctor looked at us and said, "You have this gene."
And what it means if you're positive for the gene, over a period of time in your life, you have about an 88% chance of getting breast cancer.
Kathleen had undergone testing after her sister and cousin were both diagnosed with breast cancer.
It was July of 2005 that I found out I carried it. And in October, right in the week we had an off game, about 3 months later, I had a double mastectomy. But it was such peace. I mean, God gave me peace. I knew I needed to do it. And my sister was sitting there like, you know, don't let all what I've been through be in vain.
We looked at it as a blessing. We really did. And that's really what this is about this weekend. It's about raising money for research because we're benefiting from the research that's been done.
So this weekend, Dabo Swinney will host his first ladies clinic as the Tigers head coach. And like past clinics, it will include the run down the hill.
You know, our motto is what happens at the ladies clinic stays at the ladies clinic. Some of these gals, you know, I need to give a couple of them a couple headsets. You know, they got some great suggestions. They do every year. It's always funny. I can tell which ones have the questions that their husbands wrote down that they want to ask me, you know.
Who's the starting quarterback?
$15 from each $45 ticket to the clinic will go to breast cancer research, and the Sweeneys will match it dollar for dollar.
Can't be all things to all people, but I certainly want to, hopefully when it's all said and done and my time has passed here, hopefully people will say, you know what, that guy made a difference.
Now, breast cancer research is just one of four charities that Coach Swinney and his wife are focusing on right now. If you'd like to sign up for the ladies' football clinic this Saturday, you'll find the information right there on the Scene on 4 section of our website, WYFF4.com.